When it comes down to the tension between John Cena and Roman Reigns, it's all about one thing. The right to call yourself the best in the business.
Yeah, two men who are the flag bearers for their generation. So much in common between the trajectory of their careers. But only one can be the best.
And neither man takes holding the title of flag bearer lightly. This is going to be a knockdown, drag-out fight, just like it always is when Cena and Roman get together.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Was just malicious.
Insulting.
Headed into this matchup tonight, how important is John Cena's experience as a ring veteran in getting the win?
I'd say it's crucial. Cena's done and seen it all here in WWE, and that gives him an instant leg up on any opponent. He's got nearly two decades of strategies and tactics he can put to use in this match.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Reigns establishing the upper hand.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Trapped in the corner, no way out.
Shot after shot.
Out. And an answer for the big dog.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally.
Powerbomb. And will this be it?
Shoulders up. Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Vicious right forearm. Inverted suplex.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
Just wrenching away.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
All right, now he's looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does. He's taking some good hits.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Cena with a shoulder tackle. And here comes Big Match John.
Don't throw a punch. Don't throw a punch. Oh, that never works.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Savvy work by John Cena, putting that ring veteran awareness to work, finding his openings.
He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
Cena! Time adjustment!
Cena can end it there.
There's two! On the shoulder up before three.
Holy moly! Reigns' toughness on display.
Cena has to remain undaunted now. He can't let up. Reigns turns that around.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
Insulting.
Big elbow drop. He's starting to struggle here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, geez. Nasty kick to the face.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
He gets sent down to the floor.
One.
Ah. Plunge out to the outside. It's like a heat seeker.
seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Two. Three.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Four.
He gets back into the ring. In the corner now.
Trapped in the corner, no way out.
Shot after shot.
The big dog's unleashed.
Yeah, Roman is pouring it on against Cena.
Just ruthless.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. Reigns had that scouted. Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
Overwhelming attacks from Roman now.
Superman punch from Reigns.
Reigns has identified the target.
Cena right now.
Makes the cover.
Two.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Two.
He's got the answer for that one.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
One.
What a scrap this has been between
Two.
Cena and Reigns.
There is no quit in either of these men. Everyone get out of the ring.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be bad, really bad.
On top of the table.
Just a vicious amount of devastation. We need help out here.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible. And Cena's starting to falter here.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Look at the power from Cena.
Face first. Here he goes for the win. Quick shoulder.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Being carried around with ease.
John Cena.
Can keep Reigns down. The big dog will not quit.
And Cena has a stunned look across his face, but he's going to have to refocus and throttle up right away. Snap. And the hits to the core keep coming.
Kick in.
Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here it comes. Yet another big move, guys.
Makes a cover.
Two, three.
Roman Reigns picks up a strong victory.
Disbelief and shock. There's no doubt about it after this. It is Roman Reigns.